So guys, you won't believe this. I literally got everyone's password. Here, let me show you real quick. You can see that I have got literally everyone's password. What's up guys, and welcome back to another YouTube video. In this video, we are going to hack into my friend's Instagram accounts. So before we get started, a quick disclaimer that no one's account or privacy is actually violated in this video. So this is only for demonstration purpose. So please take it that way. With that being said, let's get started. Actually, I know that many of my friends are obsessed to get Instagram followers, and they are being using some of the tools to get free Instagram followers. So using that knowledge, I am going to send this to my friends and hopefully they will enter the credentials. Hacking into an Instagram account means brute forcing to everyone, right? But it will take about millions of years for me, so I am going to go with the social engineering attack. And you can see I have cloned a Instagram page directly here, which is hosted on python.com. Please don't go to the URL, actually I will disable after this video is complete. So you can see it's almost the same, just have slight alignment variation of course, but it can look almost same. So let me show you what it does. This is my Instagram ID and this is my password login. So I have earned about 8,184 followers. So it will say congratulations and it will be delivered in 2 to 3 days. So please wait. And if you didn't get the followers, click here and continue to Instagram. So it will actually redirect to the original Instagram page and the user have to log in again. So now let me show you where my passwords are saved. It's inside python.com, which is my hosting platform. So Instagram giveaways directory, and you can see a user.txt file where the passwords are saved. Here we are, we have got the username and password that you have entered. So likewise, I'm going to get the passwords and credentials of everyone. So let me just use a URL shortener to actually shorten this URL so it will be more trustworthy, right? So for the URL to be more trustworthy, I'm going to use Notepad and type in some messages over there. This is basically the message I'm going to send them. Let me just go ahead and copy that. I'm going to send it to my friends and let's see who is going to enter their credentials and give the credentials to me. So guys, you won't believe this. I literally got everyone's password. Here, let me show you real quick. Don't worry, I will just blur it out. I can't show you the password, right? I know that this is the dirtiest trick that you can do to your friends, but I just want to make sure that they doesn't fall into this kind of false promises. No one is going to give you free followers, right? And I promise that I am not going to look or peek into their Instagram accounts. I have already reminded them to change their passwords and I have already told them that they have been hacked. So guys, please don't give your credentials to any invalid or untrusted sites. You would be just hacked. So please make sure that. So once again, it was just a demonstration video. If you want me to create a video on how to do this, just put on the comment. I will just do that. The code for the site will be provided in the description. Make sure you check that out, but I won't be responsible for what you do with that. And also please like and subscribe to my channel. Our new video will be coming up real soon. If you have any suggestions for me to do, just put it on the comment box. I will be definitely doing that. So until then, ciao.